But despite World Health Organization and other top health bodies rejecting the need for healthy people to wear masks, there has been a surge in the demand for masks and sanitizers on ground. Masks should be used by sick patients and only is effective in combination with regular hand washing. Let me go across to my colleague Ganeya, who's joining me live with getting us those updates. Ganeya, time and again, we've been getting expert opinions on this who have very categorically said that masks are not necessary for healthy people. They just need to maintain a healthy diet and they should stop hoarding on masks so that those in need, they should be the first ones to get it. What is the situation if you talk about the city of Bengaluru? Is the city still facing a shortage of masks and sanitizers?
Well, Apurva, you know, very interestingly, what we're actually seeing over here is as, you know, the week is progressing, the increase has, of course, shot up. The demand has also actually shot up, for the masks and the sanitizers as well. We're standing at a store over here, that actually just managed to get 2 cases or about 50 sanitizers last night. And what we're understanding is in just about 4 hours, this is a 24-hour pharmacy, in just about 4 hours, all of these sanitizers are sold out. You have people who've been coming and asking for masks, sanitizers, both, but of course they're also a disappointed lot, sending people back. Let's actually get in a word here. भैया अभी आप बताइए आप जो बोल रहे हैं कि कल सैनिटाइजर नहीं था और कल रात को आया और कितने सैनिटाइजर आए और वो कैसे बिक गए जल्दी से
70 पीस बड़े वाले आए थे छोटे 20 आए थे पूरे पूरे के पूरे 4 घंटे में पूरे खत्म हो गए सैनिटाइजर
अच्छा अच्छा तो अभी मतलब आपको क्या बोला जा रहा है आपने और स्टॉक मंगवाया है आएगा कैसे क्योंकि अभी तो जैसे कि हम देख रहे हैं सुबह से हम भी यहीं पे हैं डिमांड काफी बढ़ गया है लोग आके बहुत पूछ रहे हैं मास्क सैनिटाइजर्स दोनों
पूरा पूरा बाउंस हो रहा है पूरा सैनिटाइजर सुबह से बहुत पूछ रहे हैं रात में भी बहुत कस्टमर बाउंस हो गए अभी बोल रहे हैं कि शाम में आएगा अभी वो भी डाउट है सैनिटाइजर आने का
अच्छा और मास्क का
पता नहीं वो बोल रहे हैं कि शॉर्ट शॉर्ट नहीं है वो भी बोल रहे हैं मगर सैनिटाइजर का डाउट है आएगा शायद
Okay, thank you. So there you have it, Apurva, of course, what he's actually gone on to say over here is that the masks, the sanitizers, both they themselves are unsure as to when the next stock would come. This is simply because distributors too are running out of it owing to the increasing demand. And also another thing to be noted here is that the medical education minister has very clearly said that, people hiking the prices of masks or hoarding masks would in fact have to face strict legal action. So keeping that in mind, distributors also would be pulled up if they are supplying only to a particular shop or a particular retail outlet over here like this one. So we really have to wait and see. Of course, a little disappointing for many people that have actually been coming in from the morning and asking and walking away without either sanitizers or masks.
All right, Neha, many thanks for joining us and giving us that report from Bengaluru.